I'm naming my world called My You. My YouTube. What was I? Tube. World. Oops. Yeah, that's how you spell. I'm gonna put it on degreed and where has my mouse gone? So we're gonna be doing the train. It's building a load of train. So for when it's gone, you're gonna be watching some Sky News for a minute. So yeah. The world has just loaded and it looks a bit cool, but it looks a bit weird. Why do I see my hand down there? My hand's supposed to be up here, so yeah. I'm gonna get combat. I'm gonna get a combat. Sorry guys for doing that. Let's just escape. And here's my hand. That's my double suit. It looks a bit weird. Okay, now I'm gonna put this dinosaur on my hand by going into E, getting you, putting it into my left hand. Sorry, plus this. Now this is what you call dual wielding. I'm gonna press F5. I hope this thing doesn't crash. And my name is not called Dan TDM, it is called Christopher Duvier, but it has been a glitch. So the glitch just needs to be removed from the game, but you know, it's my glitch. But does this look so cool? Dual wielding. Two hands. Well, it's gonna get a bit more better. I'm gonna put this here. And now I'm gonna put everything in my slots, my diamond boots, my deadly chest plate, and my diamond. Yeah, I might use an elytra, but it's gonna be for now. I'm gonna get the elytra out for a minute. I'm going to my transport, get the elytra, go and get some creepers. Yeah, creepers. I'm gonna find where it is until that good. Don't charge me. Okay, here I am. With some ender pearls. You can only get 16. I'm gonna get a wolf that I can tame. With loads of bones. What it might be. I don't know what you. I might do a guardian. And a. Not a polar bear. Guys. So this is one of the updates. It's called a polar bear. It's a spawned egg. It does not crush you. If you have this on, it will crush you. I'm looking for an ender guardian. If might take some time, so yeah. So I'm going back into F1. Okay. So I have been spreading since I was let's put it in. I spelled it right. I don't think it's for this, so did you hear? How then put it backwards, that's how you not spell it. How no spell. So I am gonna show out my hand. So with my hand, I'm gonna hold and grab. I'm gonna take something out of the slot. Go into my other slot. Take it out. Okay, now I'm gonna put on my elytra. I have a cape, but don't deal with that. In the future, I might get one for Minecraft. So the cape will make, if you put on the leech with your cape, it will make it look awesome, but I don't think. It just opens when you're in disguise, so you get a fly. This is backing up, backing up. I am flying right now. I am not in survival, I am in creative, and I have Minecraft 1.10.2. I might have the mode bands, but it's not working for you. I'm gonna let go and press W, and now I'm flying. I'm gonna get in first person so I can see where I'm going. It's almost like Terra Soup Forest. We know that game. Look at the where are you going? Can you? So hey guys, I made it to, yeah, I flew, but you might missed it. My dad had to pause it, but it's okay. I'm good. Don't have a beacon. If I have a beacon, I can just do this. Climb up, get into a skid area. Is that a wither skeleton? I'm just gonna end up out somewhere away. That's for the best. Why did I put this thing in infinity? What? Please, where am I land? Please, please, where am I gonna land? I landed on a tree. Where did I land? I told you I landed in a tree. Maybe I can end the powder. Yeah. I think I'm not using this one. Oh, oh, oh. Is it gonna hit the edge? Because no. Maybe I can put. I fall. Where am I? Right here. Somewhere. Here. Okay. No. Okay, where did I land? I don't know which one. Did I land over there? Seriously. I want it on here. Okay, land. Am I on? I made it! I'm using my ender pearls for my advantage. This is called ender pearl arc core. It's not gonna make any sense. I should end a part. Hey guys, I hope you have a good day.
Again.
Bye guys, I hope you have a good day.